rather vintage looking one, that. And it's got a Bakelite front case on it. Okay, with the modern units, they've got a one piece polycarbonate cover on there. And with the earlier one, so you actually got glass in there. And a Bakelite front case. So this one's got a solar dial on it then. There it is. This one is set up for latitude 52 degrees north, which is around about the London area. Okay, down south, I think it's around about 50 degrees north, south of England, that is. Okay. Let's undo that then. Just rotates and comes off, rather much like the modern day units. Quite weighty, actually. You can see on it straight off, it's got a little handle to, so you can pull it from the base. The modern day units don't have that. Okay. Let's get this one out of the base then, because this one's got quite a unique little synchro motor in it. Okay. So again, we get pull our little handle up like that, get our finger in there and act upon that. There we go, and it just pulls out of the base. 3-pin base on this one. Okay. Power comes in there, that's the neutral for the synchro motor, and the power goes out of that one. We've got the earth connection on there. Now, this is quite an interesting little motor, this. Well, when I say little, it's quite sizable. It actually has an outer drum on it. Okay, so that acts a bit like a flywheel. And if I get in there, get my fingers in those cogs there, I can actually rotate that. There you go. So you can see that rotating in there. Let's zoom on that. There you go. So you can see that rotates. I will rotate it slowly. There you go. Rather unique and unusual motor that. I've never seen one of those before. But there it is. A motor with an outer rotating drum on it. Let's look at the specification plate then. Sangamo Western Limited, Enfield in England. Model number for this one is S251.13.12. This one's got a number stamped in it. And it is 771242. 20 amp, 200 to 250 volts, 50 hertz alternation frequency. Property of, and it's just left blank. Patents pending. Okay. There we are. Quite clean and tidy condition. That, I'm really liking that. So there we go. They don't make them like that anymore. So I'm off. I'd like to say thanks for watching. Okay, Toby has left the room now. So there it is then. Creaky tripod.